Hello everybody, and this is Gabriel Gaming 5000K, and we're back with Ty HD. Yeah, that's right. Last time we finished Lenny the Liar Liar Pants on Fire. Let's see here. We finished the Black Stump, and we also finished Rex Marks the Spot. We also got all the Thunder Eggs and the Opals. And we got all the boomerangs, including the Kernerang and the Kaboomerang and the Zappierang. Ooh, Zappy! Whoa! Come on, what's the deal? Facing the final boss, right? Is there a secret level that I want to show you? Okay, first we're gonna be collecting some let's see, picture frames, are we? How do you get to Bonus World? Oh. Yeah, you gotta unlock bonuses by getting all. Let's see here. By getting 100%. Sorry, but this time we're gonna be doing the final level. We're gonna be facing the final boss, Sly. Cast back. Bro. This is the final level of the game. This is Area to Remo Cliffs. Got the music at least. Show him. I'm gonna try Kaboomerang. This is cool. Explosive. explodes. This gun fired spikes loads of traps. We got crocodiles. Fucking crocs. I'm sorry. Then we also got a health upgrade. Get rid of these ninja geckos. Bunch of annoying ass. Sorry. And what do we have here? Water slide, just like the last time. Watch out. Watch out for the obstacles. Ow! Hey, look. Is that a skeleton ribcage? Are those dinosaur bones? Ooh. Oh my goodness. Oops. Seriously running out of health. Killing crocodiles. Fight! Get away! Some health. The only thing that helps is to come these blue frills. Oshink. Whatever. Oshinks. I don't know what they are. They're blizzards. Up there. There we go. Whoa! Jumped too early, Ty. Friggin' frill things. I don't like them. They're annoying. Real henchmen. Those second class henchmen. The one with the cricket bat. ninja geckos. Danger! Crocodiles ahead! Wow. Skull smoke. Sea mine. You have to kill anything that gets in your way. Time. Oh, another alligator. Ah! Damn it! You can't get hit. Probably masculine. Oh shit! Ah! Another life! It's like a lot of lives!
This is it.
Alright, Mori. Cassis Crest. Oh, great, we're in a lava area. That reminds you of Batman. Oh crap, bro. Now they don't make sounds. Landmines, Imbit, sea mines over there. Bad enough. We're gonna be collecting. Hey, look, Shazza. Shazza, hi. Okay, Shazza got kidnapped by Shadow, elite henchman of Boss Cass. She's a bat, and she's gonna be a really annoying boss. And she's gonna send you bat, little bat baby. Attack you. Better make sure you don't ambush. She has the talisman, a platypus talisman. Messed up. Well, that's too close. Haha. That. And she's gonna be screeching. Yeah, she's gonna be flying up there. That's right. That Megarang is way too far for you. Way too far for you. This is kind of far-fetched, don't you think? Okay, we gotta press that switch. Press the switch so that Ty can help. Another one here, yeah. Are there any extra lives over there? No. Well, no infringement intended. At all. Guess I have to do it right here. Of course, Pearl's over there. Get tired of it. Okay, watch out for the erupting. Okay, it's probably best. Slow down these dudes. Run around. Ow! Fuck! I'm sorry. Ah, damn it. Oh, you stupid frills. Then I'll kick your ass with boomerangs. Zappy rings don't help. How did I not get hurt by a lava? Guess I gotta snipe. Press down that switch. Not too far. That's a little too far. There are no frames in there. Gotta watch out for those fucking bats. Sorry. Wow. There goes that crazy bat girl. Shadow. Not Shadow the Hedgehog, but Shadow. Shadow the Bat. Oh man. Whoa. Can you go back up there? You can't. It's ridiculous. That doesn't even make any sense. You can't even get that. Frosting rings won't help. Whoa! On. Ah. What? Okay, I used to dive. Fine, get your health refueled. Ah! What are you doing? Ah! Fudge! You're rushing! Good grief. Run these swords down. That's too far. You need sooner. You stupid gross. Yeah, burn down their swords. That's the only way to kick their butts. Yeah. Excuse me. Those are a lot of frills. Okay. Where's that switch? No, 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 no. Touch that thing. No, no, no. Ow! Watch. What is wrong with you, man? Oh, come on. Really? Can't go back up there? Serious? No, come on, man. What's the deal? Ugh. I failed. I believe he kicked my ass. Ah, fudge! Sorry. This is no way. Wait, it's annoying. Ha! Okay, she gave me the talisman. There we go. Serves her right. Whee. Okay. Avoid the fucking flames. Sorry. What are these things? Oh, this is the training area. Nope. No, there isn't. This says here, no boomerangs are out. No boomerangs allowed. Sorry. Oh, man. Look, Sly. He gave Sly a hand. This is it. Oh, crap. Battle is gonna be intense. We gotta do is freeze these wire turrets and then bite. Falling off over there could lead you to your instant death. Oh crap. Like this. That's an instant death. What kind of a stunt does you pull? What kind of a stunt did you just pull, Ty? Come on, hit him. There we go. There goes this turret. These cup boomerangs could help. Boom. No, it doesn't work. It does work. Only she hit it like 3 times. Yep. Ah, these freaking flames. Okay, we're gonna have to destroy some stuff. The generators. We're gonna have waves of annoying enemies. Doesn't work. Fire would kill, would destroy them. Oh crap, frills! I'm gonna have waves of frills and blue tongues and ninja geckos. Freaking henchmen of boss cast are getting on my nerves. And more enemies respawning. Ninja geckos! Oh man. Ha! More ninja geckos! More enemies respawn. Well, those ninja geckos do work for Cass. Okay, the head is down. Now Sly gives us the Doomerang. This is going to be the only way to take these, to destroy Boss Cass's base generators. Blows up. You have to go in there and make sure not to hit any obstacles. It's annoying. Whoa. The most possible way to beat this final boss. It's kind of easy. Watch out for that lightning. Whoa! Don't hit anything. We'll be quiet for now. Made it. Boom. Ow. He's defeated. Bonza! This is the Bunyip Elder. It was from the beginning of the game.
The talismans are back where they belong. Order is restored, and chaos has been averted. All thanks to you, Ty, the Tasmanian Tiger.
No problem, mate. I'm just doing my job.
Of course you are. And there's his parents. Okay, beat the game. And guess who shows up after getting 100%? It's Psy, the cyborg. He's from Ty 2. Okay, now that I've beaten the game, Now we got Doomerang. Cool. You don't get Doomerang in the GameCube version. On. It's great. In the next video, I think I'm going to be collecting all of these picture frames. Doesn't count, this one doesn't even count as 100%. So, that's fine. To get 100%, all you have to get was rainbow scales, talismans, bilbies, thunder eggs, and golden cogs, and also opal. That's it. Frosty Rang. Doomerangs. Gives you two of them. Infrarangs. Cool. Zappy Rang. Aqua Rang. Multi Ring, Chrono Ring, and that's all of the rings I will show you. You know, I'm gonna end this stream. Okay, everybody, I'm Gabriel Gaming 5000K. Do not forget to like and subscribe. Okay, I will see you in the next video, the bonus video I will show you. I'm going to be collecting all these picture frames, and that's it. And if you want to write the comments below and subscribe, please do it. Okay, take care everyone. I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.